Adventures of Gilbert Spider, Magical Garden Number 1. Once upon a time, in a lush green forest, there lived a tiny spider named Gilbert. Gilbert was an adventurous spider, and he loved to explore new places. One day, while wandering through the forest, he stumbled upon a secret garden. The garden was hidden behind a veil of thick vines and was filled with flowers of every color, shape, and size. As Gilbert approached the garden, he noticed something strange. The flowers and plants were moving, and he could hear faint whispers in the wind. As he drew closer, he saw that the garden was home to all sorts of enchanted creatures. There were talking birds, dancing butterflies, and even a family of gnomes. Gilbert was amazed by what he saw and decided to explore the garden further. As he crawled deeper into the garden, he stumbled upon a clearing where a beautiful fairy was sitting on a rock. The fairy noticed Gilbert and smiled warmly at him. "Welcome to the magical garden, Gilbert," she said. "I am the guardian of this garden. You are the first spider to ever discover this place." Gilbert was thrilled to be the first spider to ever set foot in the magical garden. He thanked the fairy and asked her about the enchanted creatures he had seen in the garden. The fairy explained that the garden was a haven for all sorts of creatures. The plants and flowers were enchanted, and they provided a safe home for animals and insects that had been chased away from other places. Gilbert was fascinated by the magical garden and decided to make it his new home. He spent his days exploring the garden, meeting new creatures, and helping out wherever he could. One day, Gilbert noticed that the garden was not as bright and colorful as it usually was. The flowers were wilting, and the plants were losing their magic. He soon learned that an evil witch had put a curse on the garden, and if something was not done soon, the magical garden would be destroyed. Gilbert knew he had to do something to help. He set out to find the fairy and ask her for advice. The fairy told Gilbert that the only way to break the curse was to find a rare flower that only grew at the top of a nearby mountain. The flower was so powerful that it could break any curse, but it was also very dangerous to obtain. Gilbert was determined to save the magical garden, and so he set out on his journey. He crawled over hills, through valleys, and across streams. The journey was long and treacherous, but Gilbert never lost hope. Finally, he reached the top of the mountain, where the rare flower was said to grow. The flower was guarded by a fierce dragon, but Gilbert knew he had to be brave. He approached the dragon and explained his mission. The dragon was impressed by Gilbert's bravery and decided to help him. Together, they plucked the rare flower and brought it back to the magical garden. Gilbert presented the flower to the fairy, who used its powers to break the curse on the garden. The flowers bloomed again, and the plants regained their magic. The enchanted creatures rejoiced and celebrated their renewed home. As a reward for his bravery, the fairy granted Gilbert a special gift. She gave him the power to spin the most beautiful webs in all the land. Gilbert was thrilled with his new gift and set to work spinning webs that sparkled in the sunlight. From that day on, Gilbert became a hero in the magical garden. He continued to explore and help out wherever he could. The garden was never threatened by evil again, and it remained a safe haven for all the creatures that called it home. And so, Gilbert Spider's amazing adventure in the magical garden came to a close. But his bravery and courage would never be forgotten, and his legacy would live on in the enchanted creatures that he had helped. The birds sang his praises, the butterflies danced in his honor, and the gnomes crafted a statue of Gilbert in the center of the garden to commemorate his bravery. Gilbert had discovered the magical garden by chance, but it had become his home and the place where he found his true purpose. He had shown that even the smallest creature could make a big difference and that bravery and determination could overcome any obstacle. As the years went by, Gilbert continued to live in the magical garden, spinning his beautiful webs and exploring every corner of his beloved home. He met new creatures, learned new things, and continued to make a difference in the lives of those around him. And so, Gilbert Spider's amazing adventures continued, filled with magic, wonder, and the joy of discovering new things. He knew that there was always more to explore and more creatures to help, and he was excited for all the adventures that lay ahead. With love to you. Thank you!